I love Hill Park and I love track and field.
Go Hill Park.
First, you're last.
I know you
gonna be aggressive. I want you to think. Think like you're a shark out there.
It looks like God was watching over us because our girls won a relay. They are going to Sasa.
We're going to Sasa!
We're going to Sasa!
There you go, 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 go!
I love track and field.
Is long jump.
long here at the track meet. We're just catching some rays, getting some sunglass tans, as you see.
Off just getting some tans.
I don't know what to say. With our girl, Alabella. Yeah. She's chilling. We also, we're getting some phone numbers. Yeah. We are.
Kyle.
I made it.
Yes, I did.
Ella's the one that got the number.
Yeah, she's hot.
She's wailing.
Come with me.
Wait up.
I'm going to the start now, please.
Can I help?
Where are we going?
Woo! What? Show me one.
Snap, Alex.
It actually really hurts. Oh, snap.
There you go. Make it more noticeable.
How?
More serious, go.
Right.
I don't know what to say, sir.
Hey, back again with Danielle Hamm from Hill Park. So who are we here with now?
Jacob Elliott.
All right. What middle school did you go to, Jacob?
George L. Armstrong.
Awesome. And how do you like Hill Park?
Like it pretty good because of the dinosaurs in the bathroom. They're crazy.
No way. Tell me about this.
Yeah, one named Chili gave me this shirt saying puns. It's like chili from a baby or something.
Puns! Like taking chili from a baby.
Awesome. Well, there you have it, folks.
Yeah, folks.
Keep it strong. This is our game. Take it to him. 3 points. Let's go. First on the court.
Rams on four.
1, 2, 3, four. Rams.
Hill Park Zombie Movie, 2010. My Hill Park is skateboarding 5.
I read your name in the sky, but the wind blew it away. I wrote your name in the sand, but the waves washed it away. I wrote your name in my heart, and forever it will stay. I love you. Will you marry me?
What
an ugly couple.
Hill Park means friendship.
love you, Hill Park.
Miss, use the Kleenex, I was bloody nose. Go away.
At least smell me.
No! Ketchup while you're foul.
Hey, Gaddy, is this year's yearbook gonna suck?
Don't worry, girls. This ain't your mama's yearbook.